But the question is, what kind of multivitamin should we take? It definitely would not be the kinds of formulations which have been used in almost all of the existing literature published on mineral vitamin supplements to date. Such publications only confirm that poorly designed supplements show little potential to create an enormous improvement in public health like Dr. Boudreau talked about. We simply cannot rely on this research to reveal the benefit of supplementing minerals and vitamins. These are strong statements which require some proof. Almost all the current studies attempting to measure the effectiveness of vitamin mineral supplements have considered only a single nutrient. The analogy of the dam given earlier helps us understand the principle that because there are numerous vitamin-vitamin, vitamin-mineral, and mineral-mineral interactions in virtually all metabolic reactions in the body, it's essential that every required nutrient be present in adequate amounts for any to perform properly. Many vitamins require cofactors to function in the body. Since we know that multiple deficiencies are almost a guaranteed condition for everyone, testing the effectiveness of a single vitamin without assuring the presence and adequacy of all essential minerals and vitamin cofactors which interact with that vitamin would be futile.